I'm very happy that we have great leaders like Sarvanan and Kumar, and in no company a fresher will